Hello once again. Today I'm going to show you how to cook chicken and tofu in black beans. The ingredients are chicken, fried tofu, 1 can of salted black beans, onions, minced garlic, bell pepper, and ground black pepper, garlic powder, oyster sauce, and I'm going to use lemon juice from the bottle. This is 100% lemon juice, guys. Olive oil, water, or broth. That's it. I've already cleaned the chicken, so let's start cooking. Saute garlic until they become golden brown. Then let's add the chicken. Over the pan and let it simmer. Now let's add into the pan the cooked tofu. Then, after that, you can add broth or water. Now let's add 3 tablespoon of oyster sauce. And now the black pepper and garlic powder. And 2 tablespoon of lemon juice. 2 tablespoon of lemon juice. The chicken. Okay. Now it's time to add the salted black beans. Add a little water or broth. Over the pan, let's simmer for 20 minutes. Now I think we can add the bell peppers. Okay.
You may add spring onions or parsley flakes to have color green in a recipe. Taste it. You may add salt if needed. This is already cooked, guys. Ready to be served.